Hello, and welcome to the Henry Ford Health Clinical Neurophysiology Program. I'm Dr. Lauren Seidman, the Fellowship Director and a Neuromuscular Specialist. We have a large and well-rounded fellowship program that highlights all the aspects of neurophysiology. We have 5 fellowship positions annually, and fellows can choose an EMG, EEG, or balance track depending on their interests. There are 12 neuromuscular, 10 epilepsy, and 2 intraoperative monitoring faculty that you will work with at 2 primary clinical sites, our main hospital in Detroit, and also at Henry Ford West Bloomfield Hospital. We have a didactic curriculum and dedicated time for fellow lectures covering all aspects of EMG, EEG, and IOM. Between working with all of our engaged and highly trained staff, fellows come out of the program very well trained to practice neurophysiology procedures in any type of practice situation. Fellows are involved in research projects and present at national meetings and also receive a generous book fund and benefits from our GME department. Detroit is a dynamic city and offers everything a fellow could want, from great restaurants, music, and museums to outdoor activities and professional sports. We look forward to meeting you soon. There's a variety of neuromuscular clinics, including our multidisciplinary ALS clinic, as well as myasthenia gravis and neuropathy and autonomic disorders clinics. Fellows also rotate monthly in our Muscular Dystrophy Association clinic at the Children's Hospital of Michigan. In clinic, fellows may also learn skin punch biopsies or Botox procedures. The patient population is very diverse, from the city of Detroit and the whole metropolitan area, the state of Michigan, or the entire region. We have a very active, high-quality EMG laboratory that's accredited by the American Association of Neuromuscular Medicine and Electrodiagnostic Medicine, and we perform autonomic studies as well. All of our equipment is state-of-the-art, and we have EMG technicians also. Fellows get trained in all the classic and newest EMG techniques and learn single-fiber EMG also. Fellows learn in didactic conferences and also in EMG case conferences, as well as muscle nerve biopsy and ultrasound conferences. Fellows have a dedicated office space in our neurophysiology suite as well. Fellows can read EEG at the main hospital and at West Bloomfield and learn all the newest techniques and principles. They participate in didactic conferences and a long-term EEG monitoring conference also. We have the largest comprehensive epilepsy center in Michigan, which is a level 4 epilepsy center, including a very active 11-bed epilepsy monitoring unit. We also have one of the state's only MEG laboratories to study epilepsy in our state-of-the-art neuromagnetism lab. Fellows can rotate in intraoperative monitoring also and work with our experienced staff, seeing a variety of cases from our busy surgical teams. And there's a very nice library space in the hospital where fellows can read, work, and have conferences, as well as access to all the latest textbooks and medical literature with great views of the Detroit skyline too.